We're gonna play some jazz for you now. A little jazz.
My analyst told me that I was right out of my head the way he described it. He said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along that he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not, oh no. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said I need treatment, but I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most inclined, way out of his sight, to be out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts, no more ifs or ands or buts. They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas, but I knew what was happening, I knew I was a genius. What's so strange if you know that you're a wizard at three? I knew that this was meant to be. Well, I heard little children were supposed to sleep tight. That's why I got into the vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do. But I saw some crazy scenes before I came to now. Do you think I was crazy?
Yep.
I may have been only three, but I was swinging. The Oliver Angry Young Man, the Oliver Edison, and also Einstein. So why should I feel sorry if I just couldn't understand the idiomatic logic that went on in my head? I had a brain, it was a sin. Oh, they used to laugh at me when I refused to ride on all those double-decker buses, all because there was no driver on the top.
What? No driver on the top? This chick is twisted, crazy, poochubi, fits it.
My analyst told me that I was right out of my head, but I said, dear doctor, I think that it's you instead, because I have got a thing that's unique and new. To prove it, I'll have the last laugh on you, cause instead of one head, I've got two. And you know, two heads are better than